You as a primary caregiver are your family's doctor. Let's understand a bit about oxygen saturation levels in COVID. COVID-19 causes a specific pneumonia, which can lead to acute respiratory distress. To understand if the lungs are in a compromised state, it is important to understand the oxygen saturation levels. SpO2, measured by a pulse oximeter, is the amount of oxygen dissolved in blood. The normal range is 96% or above. Levels lower than 90s indicate inadequate oxygen supply to the lungs. It is also a potential indicator of the COVID severity and helps your doctor to determine whether you need hospitalization or not. In mild cases, simple breathing exercises are enough. In moderate to severe cases, oxygen inhalation may be required through oxygen concentrators, high-flow nasal cannulas, or even positive pressure machines, which are available in the hospitals. Track that SpO2, as you are the first level of triage for your family.